Dobrodošli u novi video, nalazim se između zgrada i poprilično je vruće, 27 je stepeni. Pozdrav iz prelijepog Rio de Janeira. Želim da kažem u današnjem videu, idem u favelu i ima momka koji će me tamo čekati i sad ćemo da vidimo šta ćemo uspjeti da vidimo tamo. Malo prije dok sam pričao, primijetio sam, prati me neke čudne osobe i sa strane sam vidio, prodaje se droga neka, momci prodaju krek, nude kokain, čuo sam sa strane, tamo nude previše intenzivno, jako intenzivno ovdje, tako da idemo u favelu. Ulazimo u najveću favelu u Južnoj Americi. Budite spremni, imam vodiča sa sobom. Ovo je malo tijesno. Ukupno nas je četvorca, idemo dva motora. To što možete primijetiti, ludnica je na ovoj ulici. Ovo je glavna ulica koja povezuje čitav favel. Vidio bi žica, definitivno treba poslati ljude iz BH Telekoma na obuku ovdje. To je ta ekipa, naš četvorca smo ekipi. Ovdje je zagužvalo malo, ali evo, nije dugo trajalo. Samo koja količina smeća ovdje. Ovo je moj tour guy. What is your good name?
Guilherme.
Guilherme. Guilherme is born and raised here.
I was born and raised in Rio. But I'm not from Rocinha, right? Yeah, but I'm a Carioca. Carioca, yeah. Is someone that was born and raised in Rio.
Exactly. Yeah. Veoma ponosan Carioca.
Very proud Carioca.
I'm very proud to be Carioca. Very proud. He's like someone that was born and raised in Rio.
That is your friend,
Victor Hugo.
Victor Hugo.
Victor Hugo. He's a rapper. Trapper.
He's a rapper. Trapper.
Trapper. Yes.
Trapper.
He plays trap.
Yeah, but you also say he's making the knife.
He's like a construction guy, painter. Yeah, like a boxing teacher class.
Obrigado.
Yes.
Obrigado.
Obrigado, mozão. This is a Brazilian steakhouse. So they grill the meat over the charcoal. And then we have like a huge buffet that you can serve yourself. His name is Cicero. Cicero.
Olá!
Comigo estava na van? Era eu.
Era eu mesmo, era eu. Deu um tchauzinho ali, ó.
Era eu,
pediu
um momento.
É.
Vai, Camila. Hi, Cicero.
Hi,
olá.
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 So here they have chicken, sausage, chicken hearts, top salon, cap.
Everything.
Here's the toast cassava flour. It's one of the main Brazilian dishes named farofa.
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 Here's like a Brazilian salsa, which is chopped green pepper, chopped onions, tomato, olive oil, and vinegar. And here we have like a huge selection of Brazilian dishes.
Wow.
Like salad, macaroni salad, lettuce, onions, beetroot, cucumber, sweet potato. You can make a fruit platter at the end, like mango and watermelon.
Taj ovog pogleda u restoranu, molim vam da samo vidi ovaj pogled na čitavu favelu ovdje. Nevjerovatno. Ja imam na tanjiru neku salatu, čekamo meso, oni su uzeli.
You know?
The main dish is coming.
Obrigado.
Evo, glavno jelo je došlo.
Yo, aqui vem um pratinho bem generoso de carne, ó.
Three kind of different meats. This is
chicken sausage.
Chicken sausage.
The cap.
Cap.
the rump steak,
okay,
chicken wings, chicken hearts,
chicken wings, chicken hearts.
Two types.
That's
of
all
sausage.
What I can eat, right?
Yeah.
This one, the plate.
This one is actually yours because it's just chicken.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, no worries. No worries. Он мені наговаре, да пробам грах, я говорю, ми його вас не їдемо, свакий день жачем грах, дай м'ясо. І сад он мені говорить, као, ні є ніч такого, не може се поряд з босанським.
In some certain points, we're not allowed to kill.
For some reason.
Exactly.
Okay. Нека група се придружила овде, не знаю сад каква ово прича і ситуація, але живо сам jako u hrani i ovaj pogled je fantastičan. Da budem iskren, svima preporučujem ovaj restoran da dođe. Nisam dodao jednu stvar što su se i oni iznenadili. Bari držim ovdje u ovom znojni. Znači, ovo ni momci s favele još nikad nisu dodao. On to mi ovaj sad potvrdio da je ovo najnoviji izup. Izgleda ako znojnik, razumiješ, i unutra se otvori rajfešli se unutra sve bare.
Make yourself at home. You can do whatever you want.
Yes, with your guys.
Exactly, look. In case if we're not supposed to do something, I will tell you.
You will tell me.
So please, just be like you're in Bosnia.
Okay.
Make yourself at home. Look.
Thank you so much.
Relax.
Thank you so
much. Enjoy. Look, they're very hospitable.
Hey.
There is no better way to explore Bosnia with a local guide, with someone that was born and raised and leaving Bosnia. So it's a great opportunity for us to learn about people, about their culture, the other side of Rio, the reality, right?
The reality. I didn't know that the Rosinha inside have more than 500 streets inside Favela.
Exactly.
This one is the main street.
This one, the one that connects São Conrado neighborhood to Gavia neighborhood.
Okay.
So pass through the hill. We're gonna cross the street now.
Okay.
Just follow them.
Okay.
Aí, gostei do tênisinho, hein? Esse aí é do skate, mulher.
É o mãe.
Caralho, hoje tu tá skate, mulher.
Tá skate high.
Pausa para uma dancinha.
Nema bolje nego proći kroz unutar kroz favelu nego sa lokalcima. What is the difference between this favela and the other side, other favelas, beside that this one is most populated?
Yeah, this one they're used to host tourists. They are.
This is most touristical.
This is the most touristic one, so they're used to receive outsiders.
Okay.
Yeah, the other ones, most of them, they're not used to receive outsiders, so they're not too friendly because they don't know who you are.
Okay.
You could
Makes
be,
sense.
I don't know.
Everyone.
Yeah.
Oh, evo nas na topu. Sad smo na topu. Wow. What a view. Oh my god. Evo nas, popeli smo se na pokor. Aj, koji pogled, jel moguće ovo? Wow. Evo Isusa gore. Isusa. Evo plaže i Panemi. I Copacabana, vidi se i Panema kraj. Wow. This is fish market.
Yeah, here we're not allowed to film.
Wow.
Yeah.
We are not allowed.
No. Here you need to put the camera down.
They don't like photo?
Yeah.
Yeah, because most of them don't have police reports. Oh. So they don't like photo.
Ah, okay.
Because if you take a photo, you post in Instagram,
yeah,
the police
recognize. They can find them.
Yeah. The total headshot.
Estamos ali, pensando, né, qual veio? Esse.
Ai, tia Pedro!
Isto é água, zanimiva, vá. Vá, estruia.
Muito fio.
Ué, tá gravando fio, muito grande.
Por isso, estruia e copcheio, você sabe. Sa glavnog izvora napajanja i koriste za džaba, zato vas struja ovako izgleda. Ovo su sve kablovi za džabe. To je razlog zašto se neki ljudi sele unutar favele da žive, jer se lagano prikopčaju i ne moraju da plaćaju struju, tako da se prikopčaju na cijevi za vodu i tako dalje. Ali kako izgleda, baš je nevjerovatna struja. Evo. Odakle kradu struju, ovo im je glavno što snabdijeva čitav favel, mislim ovaj jedan dio. Is it true that the resident of Rio have to pay 30% more?
But, exactly, yeah. Very good question. They steal the electricity, they connect the wires into each other.
So that's the reason why the people maybe move to live here in favela, because they can connect it.
Well, first of all, most of the people at the beginning of the history, they were coming from the countryside, right? So they are coming to the big cities like Rio and São Paulo looking for a job opportunity, yeah. Right? So basically, at the beginning, they didn't have money to pay, right? So now some people pay.
Yeah.
Even if it's like a very small amount.
Yeah. What is here?
It's like he's a well-known artist named Vak. Yeah, and he became.
I'm staying over here also.
If you go the entire city, you're gonna see the image of an angel.
It's the middle, in the heart of Havana.
Exactly.
I believe how that looks.
If you want, he sells the paintings, right? Right? He sells the paintings. So if you want to buy one of them to put in your room, to, you know, it's possible.
Yeah, it's possible.
You know?
Mucho. Kupio sam lunar za podržim ovaj umjetnički rad od Varka. On je umjetnik worldwide, zato i jesu ove slike, ova slika košta, vjerovali, ne, 10.000 eura. Ova slika, u sred favela. Ova slika je ovdje najskuplja i ona košta 20.000. Mogu da se primijete ove stvari ovdje, gdje su izložbene sve njegove umjetnosti u Švedskoj, Njemačkoj, po čitavoj Evropi, Švicarskoj. A vidi ovo mjesto, gdje smo sada. Oh my god. This is crazy. Yeah. Evo nam naših prijatelja.
Ah, linda!
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 Linda! Linda!
Linda!
Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda! Linda!
Što sam primijetio da su iskreno ljudi s favele puno sretniji nego ovi ljudi u gradu što žive. Gledaj koliko se oni zabavljaju bez ičega, vidi u kakvim uslovima žive. To je stvarno nevjerovatno, nevjerovatno za primijetiti. Gledaj, oni imaju svoj motor tu i gledaj koliko se oni sretni. Stvarno ti malo za sreću treba. I notice here people are more happy than in city. Is it
yes,
true?
Yes. They are more like hospitable, easygoing. They realize that happiness. There's nothing related.
They're happy with small things.
Exactly. Yeah. So it's about enjoy the day, the time.
Yeah, appreciate the time with friends, with staying here on the street with motorbike.
And let. Material things, right? So it's more about like experience and less material things.
Oh, that's,
yeah, for sure.
That was good.
For sure.
Which kind of drug? They're selling crack, cocaine? Or
what is more cocaine and marijuana.
Yeah?
Hashish.
Hashish, oh. People from city coming here to buy it?
Some
or?
People do. Some people do.
Is it cheaper here or in city?
I think it's easier to get.
Here?
Yeah, because if you don't have connections, it's easier for you to come and get it.
Wow. Yobe. Spoglet. Koji sam čekao. Ovo je nevjerovatno, znači. Wow. Pogledaj ovo, to su ti kanister. Gledaj količinu tih kuća u favela. Wow. Nije ni čudo zašto živi 350.000 ljudi ovdje. Veoma, veoma zanimljivo. Šta moram da kažem, prije nek što sam došao na ovaj pogled, momci su me uputili, rekli su mi da spustim kameru, vjerujte da je puno gore nego što izgleda na snimku. Momci su stali pored sa oružjem spuštenim, znači sve su duge cijevi bile. Momci od 15-16 godina, osjeti se trava, se puši, se hašiš, mislim katastrofalno je. A u istom trenutku, ne znam šta bi rekao, neki savjet, samo ne stvaraj kontakt s očima s njima, ako dođeš ovdje, samo prođi pored i mislim da neće biti nikakvog problema, zato što oni imaju pravilo da ne smiju nikoga dirati jer im se pare donose, naravno ja sam platio turu da obiđem ovako i da sve vidim izbliza. Ovo je njihovo obilježje ovdje. So. Wow, amazing, amazing. Obrigado. Obrigado. Oh, the same tattoo here and here.
Yeah.
Oh. The goat.
No, a K47 dele.
Sve isto tatuagem, momci. Imagem
aqui assim e tal.
A vixe stvari koliko su. Koliko su blizu ove stambene zgrade, blizu favele, favela je tu i odmah su blizu, znači ima ni 500 metara zračne linije. Tako blizu i ovo naselje je jedno od najskupljih ove zgrade, a ovo su favele koje možete vidjeti i zamisli tako blizu, a tolika suprotnost. Nadam se da ste uživali ovom videu.